Hello, Walter. This video is about your lens. Look, this is your lens with chip. Look, chip is not damaged. Work it full pre-programming. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Look, now I show how to install and reinstall lens with chip into camera. Look, combine middle contact of the chip and white dot on the lens with white dot on the camera. Very carefully, counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed chip focal lens is 118 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 32. When you're shooting with chip, the diaphragm always in 32 position. In camera IFS mode, choose the needed focus point. In camera A mode, and focusing. When object in focus, you hear the sound and confirmation light on the choice when you choose it in viewfinder. Now I package in your lens and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.